morning. Welcome to your mountain meditation on gratitude. Find a place where you can find some stillness and quiet without interruption for the next 10 minutes. Maybe somewhere outside in nature. Maybe somewhere in your home that feels safe. Somewhere where you can let go and be vulnerable. When you find this sacred place, take a seat, that seat of honor, where you'll be able to dig and dive a little deeper into your own sweetheart. Get comfortable. Up on your sits bones and stacking up your spine. Move around a little bit until you can find some comfort. Maybe shifting, wiggling, reaching the crown of your head all the way up to the ceiling or to the sky. Consciously lowering your shoulders away from your ears and taking your hands or your wrists, resting them on your knees. Wherever they land, maybe palms up, maybe palms down. See what feels better to you today. Once you find that place where you can slow down enough to be still, let's close our eyes, blocking out any visual distraction. Turn on the ears. Start to notice as you listen what you can hear. Begin to focus on your breath, breathing in through your nose and out through your nose. Each breath in, drawing in deeply, expanding three-dimensionally, so the chest can rise, the ribs expand, the belly expands, get bigger, wider, fill up. As you exhale through the nose, start to pull everything inwards to the center of your body. Balancing your breath so that the inhale and the exhale are equal. That Samavritti breath. Maybe for the count of 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. This breath is calming and peaceful, connecting you back to yourself. That beautiful breath. That breath that happens without thought. But that breath that is our life. One breath as we enter this world, one breath as we leave this world, and every single thing between those two breaths is entirely up to us. Creating the reality our lives. Weaving into those breaths a deep soul feeling. feeling of gratitude. Letting the gratitude wash over your body. Gratitude for even the smallest things that happen in daily life. It's little things, not the big things, that really serve and soothe our soul. It's those things that bring us the joy that we all deserve in life. Stay connected to your breath. Stay connected to your heart. Taking these moments to be still and quiet. Remaining open. Open in body, mind, and spirit. Open to ideas, open to wisdom. The wisdom that we hold within our own minds and hearts. This is where all the answers lie. To let go of what others think and know. Just know that knowing is within you. We find softness in our face and our bodies. We're able to lean in. Lean into feeling vulnerable and brave all at the same time. Allowing ourselves to shed the armor that shields our heart, that keeps us from experiencing the full joy us. It's like taking down that veil that clouds our vision and seeing more clearly. Just being quiet and still, listening, hearing, watching, and seeing. Dive deeper into our own hearts, we are able to be kinder, first to ourselves, more forgiving, first to ourselves, and then we notice that we have less blame and judgment outside of our own realm. This life of true peace, fullness of heart, and boundless happiness. When we plant that seed of gratitude in our heart and we practice daily, we can achieve all heart and soul truly desires. back to your breath and noticing the inhale, noticing the exhale. Allowing that breath out to be your let go, your surrender, your acceptance. And making space to bring in good and new. Noticing that feeling of fullness, of abundance, of love. And most of all, feeling safe. Safe where you sit. Safe in your body, mind, and spirit. Drawing your hands to your heart in humble, humble gratitude. Placing each fingertip together and thumb, reminding us that we are grounded, we are solid, we are strong, we are brave, that we are enough. And leaving the palms slightly apart, that sweet space, that place where we are willing to be open-minded, open-hearted, accepting of others. Accepting of ourselves. As we bow our head to our own sweetheart, feeling the warmth and the gratitude of taking just few moments out of our day to reconnect. Om Bhurbhuva Swaha Tat Siddhetur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nat Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuva Swaha Tat Siddhetur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nat Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuva Swaha Tat Siddhetur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nat Prachodayat. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Peace, peace, peace and gratitude today, every day. Namaste.